Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is DZ Video once again. Sorry for not having a camera because it's broken basically because of my connect. So excuse me. Are going to play the other one today. Hope you enjoy it. I'll just ask you 1 minute. Oh. Starting right now, right this second. Yeah. Hope you enjoy it and welcome to the channel. Just sit here. Ladies and gentlemen, the only reason that I didn't get a high level this season is because I did not play for 2 months. Yes, I did not play 2 months. And this is level 56 in around 1 or 2 weeks. So I almost complete all of the challenges in 2 weeks time. I'm a little bit rusted, but hope you don't mind that rustiness. Every time I land there, I get kills. We should tank. How do we do this? I got. To the world and beyond! Here we go. Here we go. Oh. There are quite people landing over here, so one thing about me is like when I'm in a battle, I can't talk. Alright. Oh, just really fast. What are the odds? What are the odds that I got this? We need to go downstairs before someone comes. Get the guns. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my luck. I can't find it. I could engage. Hold up. I don't hit them. Oops. There's apples here. We're gonna take the risk. I'll just put it that way. So hear me out. The person who is here. There he comes. Not hit him. Where's going? Don't ask why. There's someone there. He needs to go. If he's still there. Oh shit. And here we go. The low ground is not as smart. Okay, I missed a lot. I'm watching the replay. I missed a quite a lot. What are we gonna see? Ladies and gentlemen, we completed one more, and now we need two more chests in Salty, and then we'll start packing up the puzzles, pieces of the puzzle. So, there we go. Now, there's one here. Oh, there is one in Salty. I've been going to Salty too many times. It says it's somewhere. I think it's in this house. Over here. We'll try to get it. If you can. Good luck. We were just there. But I like that the other house because there's an opportunity of getting two chests. Last game, we got another one. I believe so. I quite know the places of the chest. It's in this house, I believe so. One of the puzzle pieces. Okay, I have a sniper. Not the greatest weapon, I admit. That's even better. Be the shotgun. Right now. This one. Fortnite gods heard me. And they have given me. Not the smartest guy, but I got quite good stuff actually. We got that map kit. I prefer these ones to be honest. You'll be surprised how useful those are. There it is. I feel like no one came here. And there's a challenge completed, ladies and gentlemen. I always be careful with these stuff. Because you never know where the hell they're going. Here. I really like this gun. This one. Believe it or not, I like it actually. It's basically an AR, which is awesome. I'm scared from that top.
Oh no! Oh no!
Now, let's see how many checkboxes are gonna come from here. We don't have to go because it's like it's literally here, so I'm not gonna move. Because this base is actually in a good spot. None of those douchebags had shields, but who cares? Like, oh my god. Check my back too, but I'm definitely sure they're gonna come from here. I see someone. Oh, I see someone. Damn it! Missed it. Oh shit, I just killed myself. I threw it in myself. Bandages. Yolo. Hope he dies. Damn it. Watch how much did I hit? I hit him 7 with that. that one. Now we need to do one more. And now we finish all of the challenges. Once we finish that, as you can see, I'm not gonna make 500 XP, but I'm gonna definitely make 550, which is I need to eliminate 3 more opponents. I like to do challenges, ladies and gentlemen. Most people don't like to do challenges, but I do like to do challenges. Before we start, I would like to check. If you want to follow in YouTube, I would give you the name. Give me a second. It is the YouTube channel. And really, it's not coming. Yes, Danger Z, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to check my YouTube channel, Danger Z, I have a lot of videos. Of course, I'll be uploading more and more videos. Hope you enjoy this stream. Maybe streaming 35 minutes now, and we have to go to another basement. I live stream with Twitch usually. My Twitch name is DzTurkish. And then I upload on YouTube. I'm a beginner. So if you want to donate from Twitch, I have a donate button. Don't forget to donate. You just have to click on the donate button, put the amount, and voila! One of my favorite YouTubers is now streaming. His name is Typical Gamer. He's actually my favorite streamer. I always enjoy him playing. He is now playing Call of Duty Black Ops 4. He's recent now, actually. Yep, let's see. Now. This basement, there is a jigsaw puzzle. I attack the bus driver. Sometimes it works, sometimes I can't do it. I don't know why. Ladies and gentlemen, the season is almost over. I don't know why I'm saying gentlemen, but okay. The season is almost over. So this is my theory. This is my own theory. So the season is ending up going is at the top of the, you know, the pad. You know where the rockets run launched. I believe that, you know, there's a chest up there. The rocket is actually traveling there. I don't know there is something because as you remember when the rocket was launched, that scientist unleashed like through the rocket for a purpose. I think so. He needs the cube, so at the third season, that cube is gonna end up there, and something amazing is gonna happen. We will be streaming that as soon as it releases. Oh, there it is. Okay. Always get the high ground. Fantastic. The matter. Oh shoot, we should get moving. Let's get swifty. Okay, I'm not sure if there is a rift around here, so we could take it to get out of here, but we will see. Tomato King, as you see over there. I'll call it the Tomato Town or Tomato Man or whatever you call it. We're gonna use this. One of my favorite guns, as I said before, this saved me from lots of time. Situations before. No one came there, but we don't have time for looting tomato. We have missions to achieve. We're going to Dusty. But we're gonna go. We need a lot of materials. As you can see, there is no one here to either. No one lives in this place either. So, oh, I don't know, I had to believe in. Shotgun. I prefer always even a shitty shot. I asked you for a shotgun. But what do you give me instead? There's definitely gonna be someone to do. Do you want, do we feel like going there? We're not a lot of people trying to go to solve it. Storm is closing on us, but we're gonna go around. Dusty Devot. Most of people call Dusty Devot instead of Dusty Devot. The T over there. The T is not silent. Well, I believe it's not silent. I'll just be another stupid person. Don't forget, like everyone knows, the reason why I jump is because I don't get sniped. What the hell structure is that? Do we want to go there? The cushion. We're in the zone. Well, that's a bastard. Well, they thought I didn't see him go over there. I didn't even shoot one. Bye bye. Oh shit. I know where this guy went. Bombs. I was out of ammo and I didn't realize it. I think we weren't bad over there. Not bad. We tried. Left. Two of them is just but for today. I think we're done for today. It's quite late actually. I'm at UK and it's 3:41 at the morning. So I thank you all and have a good night. Das vadanya. Goodbye. Au revoir. Gulegle. And Masalama. Well, like a lot of like different languages. Goodbye. Have a wonderful night or sleep, wherever.